Why is everything so high?
57 minutes remaining in the cook and 12 minutes until that first dish must be up to the judges.
Is that good enough for you, Esther?
Yep, that's perfect. Thank you, Hannah. All right, can you set up our cocktails? I want you to grab some lemons.
Yes, absolutely. I'm on it, Bob.
All right, also looking on the challenger side, sous chef LG is working on that first course. Now, she's piping some ground veal. She mixed that up with garlic, chive. I think there was some tofu and ginger in there. And she's piping that into chicken wings.
I'm making a kimchi ranch.
You know what I love about Chef Choi is that her approach to Korean food is so authentic, but she just puts a 10% spin.
This is gonna go with the first course.
And so in that blender, chives, kimchi, creme fraiche, and I just heard her say it's for her first course, it's a dipping sauce, like a ranch, kimchi ranch almost.
I want that.
Right?